there's a company here in Washington called Geico, you know, and I first got exposed to that in 1950. I was 20 years old, and I came down here, and I came down on a Saturday because I'd learned that my professor who I worshiped at Columbia named Ben Graham was the chairman. I got down here and the door was locked. When I went to the building, because it was Saturday, and I pounded on the door and some janitor let me in, and a marvelous fellow named Lorimer Davidson spent 4 hours with me teaching me all about insurance, and he helped me so much in life. You're gonna get help by some wonderful people in life. It's a great thing to remember later on when you get to be my age, that, you know, all the help you've received from different people, because nobody does it alone. Obama got in trouble when he said that in the campaign, that, you know, nobody does it by themselves. Nobody does do it by themselves. We all sit in the shade of trees that were planted by others.